Beautiful day, isn't it? Here's your dry cleaning, Mr. Wick.
What? I only gave it to you 2 days ago. Mimi says it takes a month because I'm English, and by law, my dry cleaning must be sent to England.
That's right. We pulled your pants out of the fire World War II. We're not going to clean them.
Hi, honey. So has the place been the same without me?
Mm. How do I say this without hurting your feelings? I want you to die so I can keep Steve.
What the hell have you done, pig? You've turned Wick against me.
Why are you taking it out on me? I just gave your husband a job so he could pay for the food to put in your baby's mouth and keep a roof over your ungrateful head.
You sneaky bastard.
Amy, Drew, stop it. My fun graph is too red. I'm gonna go home and play the piano.
Amy, I don't have time for this. Go bother Mr. Wick. Dag, dag. Hey, what are you guys doing here?
We drove over with Lewis. He wants to apologize to everyone he's been mean to.
Hello, everyone. I've come to confess my sins. Now, if you all cooperate, I think we can get out of here by 5. I want crimes of the flesh over here, ugly people I've made fun of over here.
Kiniski.
Frank. I want to apologize for my behavior, so I bought you this new shirt.
Oh, thank you. By the way, I'm having a party this Saturday at the Babylon 2 station. That's my house. Kate, you want to come?
Oh, I'd love to, but I have to... Please don't make me think of something.
That was close.